Welcome to This Walking Life, and today we're in Melbourne, Australia. Today we're walking from Mont Albert Station to Surrey Hills Station.
Let's go. Quarterman. Welcome to Project Melbourne Metro Underground Rail, the site of the new Parkville Station. If you come with me, we'll start right away. Waterman, yes, I'm a transport consultant for the government. It's my job to act as a liaison between STM Asia Pacific and the government Victoria and the Transport Minister in particular to advise on the timelines and make sure that everything to do with the contract has been awarded to this firm, that the timeline's being met. So it's my pleasure to welcome you today as a visitor investor from interstate and overseas. We'll be taking a short tour of the site, so if you come with me, we'll start right now. That ends our tour for today. We hope you enjoyed this insight into the state government's preparations for how your investment money is being spent. Here at the site of the proposed new Parkville Station as part of the Melbourne Metro Underground Rail Project. My name's Waterman. If you have any more questions, you can contact me by the Victorian State Government Department of Transport, STM Asia Pacific.